Next, it's Zoids, followed by He-Man on Cartoon Network.